गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मैथ्स फॉर स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड फ्रैक्शंस। आई हैव ऑलरेडी टॉट यू अबाउट द फ्रैक्शंस, बट स्टिल आई एम गोइंग टू टेक सम रिवीजन टुडे। व्हाट यू नो दैट इन फ्रैक्शंस वन हाफ इज वन अपॉन टू, वन फोर्थ इज वन अपॉन फोर, वन थर्ड इज वन अपॉन थ्री, एंड दिस वन फिफ्थ इज वन अपॉन फाइव। वन हाफ मीन्स इन टू पार्ट, वन पार्ट इज टेकन। वन फोर्थ मीन्स इन फोर टोटल one part is taken, one third means out of three parts you are taking one part, and one fifth means total five parts are there, from that one part is taken. Now see, we are going to do how to find out the one half from the number. So you want to take out the one half of 24. What is the one half of 24? So what will you do? One half of 24 is equal to 24 divided by 2. Say the table of 2 until you get 24. 12 goes out 24. So the answer is 12. Otherwise you can do the division sum as I have taught you earlier in the earlier lesson. Do the division and then you will get the answer 12. Now you are going to write 1 half of 40. 1 half of 40 means what? 40 is divided by 2. Now if you divide 40 by 2, so what will you do? First 2 2's are 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. These will come and 20 is the answer. The answer is 2 into 20 is 40. So in this way, whichever numbers you are taking on 1 third, 1 fifth, if it is now 1 third of 24, what will you do? 24 divided by 3. Now say the table of 3. 3 8 are 24. Then the answer is 8. In this way you have to do all the, take out all the 1 third or 1 fifth. 1 fifth means divide by 40. 1 fifth of 40 is equal to 40 divided by 5. So what will you do? Say the table of 5 or divide 40 by 5. So it will be, the answer will be 8. 5 8 is 40. In this way you will solve the examples on page number 72. This is the exercise and homework. Now next we are going to see for the what is the numerator. Now this is the upper one is called numerator and the lower one is called denominator. See the numerator and denominator. 1/4. Here in this fraction, one part of four parts, the numerator is 1. That is, shaded part is numerator and denominator is all the parts, total parts is written in the denominator. So this is what I have to tell you. In a fraction, we have numerator and denominator. That is, 1 is the numerator and 4 number is the denominator. Numerator means the shaded part is called the numerator and the total equal parts we are making is the denominator. In this way, and this you have to understand, it is on page number, you can see this on page number 73. Shaded parts and total numbers. That way you can solve exercise number 2 on page number 73. Now we will stop here, children. Next, in the next video. Thank you.